Our next session, North, South, East and West, is a movie story written by Bharati Shankaran, who is not here today. This film is about bickering Indians, you know, living in the US. And among them is Dr. Yusuf Khan, a pro-choice advocate, under trial for euthanasia and illegal abortions. He takes on the care of three white American kids. And when he loses his license and the custody of the children, the bickering Indians come together to help him save his career, honor, and the custody of his kids. We have two scenes from this movie story. This is the first scene. It's called the supermarket scene. In the following scene is a supermarket. Dr. Yusuf is shopping. Susan, his neighbor, works as the cashier in this store. Kumar, Yusuf's acquaintance, begins to heckle and needle him about the euthanasia trial. So Susan turns the tables on Kumar and then thus forges an unbreakable bond with Yusuf.
Hey, how are you? Yeah, kids back from school? Yeah, all good.
Yusuf bhai! Salaam alaikum!
Walaikum assalam.
Yeah. Mama, I know him. If you don't... Just one packet. Thank you so much. How are you?
I'm good. How are you?
I'm fine. Bhai, I don't see you at India Club nowadays. Why?
I've been a bit busy lately.
Ah, that murder trial now? Yes, that's why.
It's euthanasia. Not murder.
Bhai, euthanasia, murder, same thing. But tell me, what does your religion say about euthanasia?
I really have no idea.
But you know what? You must ask Islamic Association to fight for you. Must ask, huh?
What do they have to do with this? This is strictly a medical legal situation.
What about abortions?
What about them?
No. You know, I am very pro-life. I mean, for some things, nature should be allowed to take its course. Oh, wait, and...
Is that why you're buying non-vegetarian stuff?
Bhai Jaan, I meant human life, not chicken sausages. I mean, think about it. The thing that happened with your daughters. I mean, you should not have interfered, na?
Code red line 4.
You should have not.
Yeah, number 2.
You should have allowed God to do his action. All this trial, everything, would not have happened.
Excuse me, sir. Would you mind moving this way, sir?
Why? What did I do?
Oh, this is pure routine, sir. Pure routine.
Arre, what routine? Follow routine? There are so many people follow it with them. Why are you following it with me? I'm an engineer. I have an H1 visa. You want to check my guiding license?
I'm sure, sir. I'm sure. But if you move this way, we'll sort this out in a minute.
There's nothing to sort out. Am I a terrorist?
Put your hand! Sir, please.
Thanks a lot. The embarrasser has become the embarrassed.
I hope he gets a cavity search.
Would you mind, sir? Please? Now. Please, sir.
This is unfair.
Now.
I didn't even do anything.
Now, sir.
I didn't even do
it. Please.